that too.
Alright, where's the laser? I thought we were laser locking things.
Why would you put a spawn?
I was, but I'm trying to.
Why would you put a spawn beacon behind your own spawn? What?
Oh, there's a thing.
I don't know. He's way out there though.
There, it's coming.
Like, behind the spawns, you mean political spawns maybe?
No, like the point where it says CN on the map, the big square, like their main base, he has a spawn beacon behind it.
Did I get stuck on the wrong team? No, I guess. Wait, Hornet's here, Jeremy. Okay, you guys are good.
Who's on the other team? Kerosene's on the other team. Hey, Kerosene, where are you?
Okay, it's a legitimate bomber kill.
Designating.
Just getting wrecked.
Kerosene, you have C4?
He's
locked. And I'm not gonna be able to lock him for much longer because I'm getting disabled.
Okay, I'm in the squad. Arnold and Delta is, I guess, the second goon squad.
Get ready.
I'm ready.
It's on him. Are we going into air or
he's
what?
He's too close. I'm using the swap that I'm gonna run out of battery.
You're gonna die. On your right.
Fucking heat seekers. I'm alive. And I got rammed.
It takes two to ram.
You should have waited just a little bit more, Joe.
I'm gonna designate the chopper at any point.
They have to be pretty much on it, because you're...
He's ECM'd.
Okay, you guys want some javs since you've got mavs up?
Yeah, sure. No, I don't. I want to lock onto the chopper, goddamn. Fucking thing.
Oh, what the
fuck? I'm walking into this tank.
A jet just hit me.
Oh, no, that thing died.
He jumped out of the tank. This tank. It's dead. I think we should just be half swabs, half javelins.
Oh, hey, Jeremy.
That'd be amazing.
Hey, Jeremy.
Oh, is that what you're lasing with?
I'm lazing with the swab, so I can run it into their base and chase their little birds, and make it so that they're crippled with fear.
Oh, and the javelin went right through the AP.
About to laze another little bird.
There's missile inbound.
He's lazed.
There we go. Nice lock on little bird. Laser again if you can.
He has man pads with him. And he's trying the man pads.
Oh my god, if I had a straw, holy shit.
There it is, there's your
there we go. On it.
They did something really stupid.
Listen up, enemy tank, due north of your position.
Tank near Delta.
They're either one of you guys is also using the swab, or they started doing it too.
Why?
Yes! Got another.
How do I vote yes?
I've spotted a hostile vehicle west
of you. I wanna kick him.
Who are we kicking?
I don't know. Some guy. But I wanna kick him.
Puppies are pissed because he's sitting in a tank and blowing up all their shit in the spawn.
Michupa FDP KKKK.
Can somebody spawn on me? And Haggard, spawn on me and see if you see what I see in this hole. Quickly. Joe, spawn on me.
Alright.
Probably gonna get killed by a tank, but you need to see this.
Wait, who's talking?
CQC. Spawn on CQC, everybody.
Goodbye.
Just look around. Like, move around in this hole and look around.
There's nothing there.
It's flickering in and out of existence for me. The geometry is, let's call it inconsistent.
Oh shit.
You have a helicopter mad at you guys. Oh, never mind.
You found a way to dig under the map.
Oh god. Jack, why are you... You're entirely purple.
Yeah, it's because the recon's thing is the thing. Know what I mean?
Yeah, I got you.
Is it like, you know, faded purple, or is it like purple? Like deep purple?
Purple-ass purple. It's deep purple. It's Highway Star.
Oh.
Look at that enemy team with their fake mavs.
No, I missed. Hold on.
Oh god. It's a killing machine. It's I wanna vote
that
yes.
That was funny, that thing had 1 HP when it was on fire, and somebody got into it and tried to drive off in it.
Oh, about to laze the little bird. He's lazed.
On it.
Out of range.
Shots off.
Gun.
Flared.
Oh, he flared. Relays.
On it.
Got Buku troops on the move, over.
I just love that I can do this, like, from miles away. This is
that
fucking
tastes
great.
Good.
Tank.
A bunch of vehicles over by Foxtrot.
Looks like hostile
troops
are operating west of
the pod.
Out of juice.
We have neutralized objective Charlie. What is Democrat? Guys, what is Democrat?
Jeremy,
what is Democrat?
Democrat? Yeah, Republican?
What?
Mm-hmm.
Where? Spot it. Oh, I see it. Got it. Damn, that was a snipe. You see where I am?
No, where are you?
I'm above G.
I'm gonna piss off some jets, I think. There we go. Here's a jet.
Oh, wow.
Fly away, jet. Go away. Oh, he.
Basically, yeah. I'm not burned out on this map yet. The enemy team's just that bad.
Alright.
If you sit above between D and G, you can see their spawn, everything in G in case they want to do that. Pretty much every point that's needed.
It's sad that I don't get bonuses if you kill it while I'm not. Oh, tank.
So.
On it.
You know what would be nice about AT-15s, actually? If dirtbikes couldn't set them off.
Holy shit, apparently I was nestled between a tank and a little bird.
I spotted an enemy chopper!
Oh my god, so
basic
many things
bitch.
To lays and lays in their spawn. Lays all the things.
Is he mad at me? I'm not sure if he is.
He might be mad at me because I'm lining up the roads out, but I'm not that close to spawn.
Yeah, I ran
out of when he said basic bitch, all I thought of was that South Park episode where Butters is a pimp.
Hi, Kara. Not bad.
Eddie has a girl who makes him the most money. He calls his bottom bitch.
Hmm.
I'm about to start lazing. Hold on. Let me figure out which direction I need to face.
Ooh, I've got an M136 now. Upgrade.
Laze tank. Oh,
oh
God,
this doesn't.
Not blazing a tank again. Oh, it's the HVT. Hello, HVT.
He wants it. Give it to him. Give it to him. Yes. Yes. Damn it.
He's locking on me in their base.
Somebody
again. Shot a heat seeker. It's dead. Somebody
what?
Shot a heat seeker.
They're shooting down swabs with heat seekers. Holy shit.
Yeah. My favorite thing was I found a mine on top of Canada. I think that was my favorite thing ever.
I've done that. Get rid of Mavs. It's great.
Well,
Mavs are deadly.
For my thing to come back.
Somebody needs to put a SoFlam up.
Oh, you guys are fucked.
On that hill on Gulf.
That's not a bad idea. I might do that.
Yeah. Dude, you can lock the days.
I'm at Australia,
what?
So I might do that.
Why would this fucker blow up the HBT crate when we had control over it?
Wait, HBT crate?
Commander crate. You know
oh, okay.
I
mean. Know
people. It's the most important crate in the game.
Some people just want to destroy crates.
Some people just want to watch well burn.
Some people are fucking stupid.
Some
what are you, stupid?
I'm gonna go prepare a missile strike.
You know.
Actually, I'm gonna actually shoot the.
Heads up! Enemy sniper south of your location.
Well, hey, other tank. How's it going? Good effect on target.
You got him.
Over.
This dude under that hill is pretty much good, though. Everywhere else. Oh no, this dude to your left upstairs.
Oh, nice.
Okay. And there's a dude downstairs to your right,
nice, nice.
Sniper. And there's a dude behind
dude,
you with a motorcycle.
Pretty fucking good.
Oh god, turn around,
SCD-12.
You did it.
Why did that guy didn't even hit me? How bad?
Sucks about the soft lamp is it locks onto everything.
Designated jet. Oh, somebody got it.
That jet did not pass.
Somebody tanked it. Yeah, somebody tanked it.
And yes. I got bonus points for it.
Designated jet.
Poor Kanjo.
On it.
That's my favorite part about...
Boom.
About, oh god, you guys got a missile dropped on you, it looked like.
Where's it going?
Designating things.
Lock all the things. Oh, wait. He's in the, it's an enemy bomber. On it. How can you kill the guy that's in the thing? The bomber thing?
You can kill the bomber, but that's it. You can't kill the guy.
That's called you sent C4 claymores.
You have to have defib, right?
Locking a tank.
He's bombing his own tank.
Locking a tank.
Quickly kill it. He found me.
Chopper. He found your soft lamp. He didn't find you.
Oh, laser target destroyed. Nice.
Nice.
APC. Also in G. Kill it. Kill it.
I.
Oh, it's empty now.
Laser lasers.
Yeah, I don't have the thing up.
On the
you know
one
what, CQC, you're better with the straw than I am. I'll stick with shooting down a smosk.
Boom. Good hit, good hit. I got another one on the way.
Sweet.
Well done.
Oh, I just hit got the next one. The pilot with Scout Elite.
Keep locking them and I'll keep getting rid of them.
Locking a helicopter.
On it. Shots off. Why do I need to hold the lock when I'm when you're fucking lazy? It says hold.
Locking you don't helicopter. Need to. As long as he's holding it, you can do it.
Oh, excellent. Shit.
But which means you should try to hold it. Open. Okay, locking designated little bird.
Got him this time. See ya, bitch. Boom.
Dinged.
Designating APC.
Designated tank.
Shots off. Boom. I need ammo.
Designating map over their base.
Oh, sure, why not? Shots off.
Can you spot it as well?
He triggered it.
Designating
to kill it.
Yeah. I saw. Oh, Jeff.
There's
oh,
no
there's
ammo. I need ammo in a D.
Hang on.
Heads up, enemy vehicle west of your location. Enemy tank spotted.
Oh my god, I love you.
There you go.
Fuck all the things.
That dude is Nunyan 5. He's been here a long time.
He's also been in a tank against a bunch of morons that can't figure out AT.
Yeah. Dude, if you're playing against people...
Designating with... Little Bird.
Yeah.
I'm 44 and 19 and I've been rocking darts and a rocket launcher most of this match.
Shots off.
He's designated. I lost lock, hopefully. Oh, it missed because I lost lock.
Sorry, he ECM'd. Wait for him to get up.
I don't have the lock anymore because he ran out of bounds, so I had to sacrifice the plane to maintain it.
We need to hold the top of Gulf.
I wish I could get inside the, like, get on top of the silos and on D.
Have somebody drop you off.
What? Hold on. What?
Look on your map.
Oh, there's dudes. Big deal. I have glorious jihad.
Locking a helicopter.
This guy below me with glorious jihad. Let's see how well he does.
DCM'd.
Joey's coming to you.
Nice. Oh,
kill the man. He's driving around. I spotted him. He's got C4 on his thing.
Oh man, come on.
Damn.
I miss. You know, I don't miss epic fail.
Another helicopter.
I do miss. Shots off. What was it? Bad luck. I like that one a lot.
Yeah, ECM'd.
Lock him again, I got him.
Marking.
There he goes. And locked.
Shots off.
Are we double locking this little bird?
No, you got another one. I got the other one. Shots off. And, oh yes! Disabled!
Yes. Yes!
You got the disable on the other one too.
It like stopped the designation, so it barely missed, but still. I'm apparently locking a mortar.
Locking a MAV.
I'm shooting people down before they land on the ground. Damn it. One of them made it. Spawned on him right before I killed his buddy. Good guy. That was some...
Oh, you did it. The jet did it.
God damn, this dude, I'm iron sighting this SVD 12 and wrecking shit. Yeah, that owns.
Oh, Jesus!
Oh, man. Another second I had that.
I don't use the cruise pack on this fucking thing, do I just switch to it?
Press 2.
Alright.
Hey, there's a cruise missile on the,
Bomber, yes.
Bomber?
Where are my cruise
missiles?
You have
to unlock it.
Shoot off your 4 missiles first, then shoot the cruise missile, because the cruise missile takes a while.
It takes a sweet time, yeah. I'm designating a tank.
On it. Shots off. First shots off. Destroyed.
Good job. Designating a tank again.
Oh shit, the cruise missile's wire guided.
Yeah, it is. That's around out of juice.
Shots off.
Fired off.
Holy shit, 3 fucking jabs just went.
It wasn't a jab, it was a toe. Enemy helicopter
spotted. Oh right, toes can designate now, huh?
I did not know that.
That's fucking silly. Well, it was the best when the Mav Flam bug was still in.
Oh god.
Because the tow missile was considered a vehicle. So you could get your own box in the tow missile and then fire a missile from it. It was amazing.
I got that nerve.
This guy's funny, he's mentioning T-Bitch.
What just happened? I lagged the fuck out, apparently.
Ah, lag.
There are a lot of people at B. There are a lot of C. There's a lot
Delta
of C4 at B.
Need help with Delta.
Where are they?
God, M67 only took that long to blow up? Jesus.
M67's pretty good, dude.
Well, no, it took like half a second to blow up. I didn't even notice at all.
Designated.
You might have thrown it from pretty far a distance.
Yeah, maybe.
Designating. Over.
On it. Alright, UTM, I'm ready again.
I'm about to run out of juice.
Most of their team is on Bravo.
Dude, put a cell flame up on the ridge, dude.
I'm not using a cell flame.
On, like, the Echo Ridge.
I'm not using a cell flame. You know what sounds silly and I might do? I might do Suave PLD.
This hits that tank. Before I get blown up.
Cell flame, dude.
Yeah. Check your map. There's a hostile plane east of your location. Designate everything.
Oh, fuck, vehicles get
actually, you know what? I can switch to recon with
designate tank.
Oh
fucking
no.
Shit,
never mind.
Fucking jet.
If it makes you feel any better, I just shut
that's
the jet down with my little spur.
Good.
Is this fast vehicle respawn?
Super fast.
So. Yeah, good. Designate all the things.
I see you're playing Battlefield. I too like Battlefield.
Oh, hey, friend.
Who's that? Nice
dog tags.
We have someone named Fube. That brings back bad Madoka magic in memory.
That's Cube.
Yeah, it's spelled more or less the same.
Shots off. I'm so hungry for designations. The second you put it up, I'm hitting it.
Lost
next shot's
in
off. Boom.
I'm on a hot dive.
You just.
If you laze them, I will kill them. I'm standing on an ammo box.
Lock.
Oh shit, there's shots a guy
off.
On me.
Shots off.
Shit.
Boom. This just counts as kill 90.
Look at the next one.
Shots off. God damn, these things can just fucking. Yes, it hit through the flare!
Suck it! I saw that.
Yep.
The Sral rockets will go through flares as well. Oh, like, that's... you don't even need to maintain.
That's so dirty.
Oh yeah, anything locked on with the soft land will go through flares and ECM. It's crazy.
Got a motorcycle at the trailer.
That's assuming that the ECM doesn't break your soft land lock on.
Well, no, it breaks the soft land lock on, but if the rocket's already like in the air, it's not gonna stop it.
LAV doesn't hit it.
Shots off. AP. So never mind, AP. AP didn't work.
If only. If
oh my
only
god, look at all those fucking people up there.
The thing.
I think we hit it as soon as they
spot
were off.
Maybe.
Yeah.
Saturate with bombs. Which point are we looking at?
Locking a tank.
Oh my god, that little bird's gotta have such a fucking chub right now.
What's that?
Shots off. Little bird is like
Haggard,
over a bunch
have,
of.
Objective
Foxtrot has been lost. Sorry, I don't have repairs. I brought mine.
Designated quad bike.
That's the tastiest of javelin kills.
They also.
Yes.
Oh, collateral damage.
Oh, did you get a collateral damage? Okay.
I'll just jump out.
Little bird. About to. He flared. No, I don't want to lock on the shit that's unoccupied. I want to lock on the little spur!
That's all.
Lock the little spur.
Oh my god,
I've
so many things to lock. So many. Yeah.
Now,
about to lock the little bird.
Most lock.
I'm
getting
I'm
locked.
Pretty sure like we have more than just us doing it. Little bird's designated.
Yep. Shuts off. Welcome to hell.
Designated.
Yes! I'm firing as fast as I can lock.
Arnold, right side.
Right side.
Center alley. At D.
Oh, bad dudes.
Right.
Oh, I see him.
What the fuck? There's a little bird directly above me.
That should be
damn
an easy
it.
Kill for you.
D90.
Oh, fucking lock hit here.
I'm
locked.
Trying to run away from the D's.
Little bird locked.
Also
I'm dead.
Locked.
1 second. Somebody's running around with a B90.
Locked again. Lock. Hurry before it kills me.
Shuts off. Come on. Yes!
I died.
Yep.
Aww.
You got it though.
Revenge. Instant revenge.
Yeah, I've got my thing propped up on E, so I can see most of the side of the map.
Oh, that one's so hard. Kerosene, you're the best.
Alright.
I'd like to thank Kerosene for being the secret behind the wheel or behind the scenes grease to lube my javelin fueled sex boner.
Are you on 24/7 soap road just to fuck with everyone?
No, but we should be.
I can do this all fucking day.
This is actually pretty funny though.
Yes. Dude, just the tears, the tear harvesting. Yes!
Are you doing Macross roleplay right now?
It's a Silk Road Wheelin Peaks only server for... Oh, there we go. Look at that!
Wow! Look at
wow, I joined in with a few minutes
everyone.
Left and made it halfway up the scoreboard.
I should
please
specify,
tell me
now,
did I get
Peaks,
the win? I'm not sure.
Silk Road only 3200 ticket server. Holy crap.
I'm actually retarded.
No, retarded.
Hey man, don't judge.
There's nothing wrong with being retarded.
What's my score? Wow. I had 11 kills? Where did I get 11 kills from?
I don't know. I picked up 56 kills.
I managed to get 31, which is impressive, because I was just sitting there most of the time, just designating things, like,
I think,
this, kill it!
I think I killed a few people with that, cruise missile I shot.
Can't
that
play next
silly.
Round.
I
oh
like
god,
you,
everyone
you
got mixed up. Why are we on a
did squad stay together?
I don't know. Why are we on a server that has auto-balance? If we're gonna do this to people...
Out.